Ashish, this is very heartening, right? I mean, to see these manufacturers talk about blockchain, IoT, experience, traceability. You know, that these are something, George, you can butt in here too, because this is something that was never talked about 10 years back. You know, nobody wanted to even punt on these things, right? Ashish, over to you quickly.
Absolutely, Vishal. This is like music to ears. and absolutely the right way to go. And that's what I think we are all saying, that if we stop looking at technology as an expense, but look at it as an investment like we do in other parts of business, we would find that technology has a very big role to play in each and every part of our business. And some of them are great examples, like traceability is a great example. It builds your brand, it builds customer confidence, it actually lowers your cost also, because you know what kind of inventory is lying, where it is lying. Yeah. And these are like very good steps. And one of the things we do encourage SMBs to always look at and say, hey, technology is not only a large organization or a very large organization's play. Like George was saying, if you adopt technology from beginning itself, the life becomes easier, because we have actually seen a lot of big companies struggle because they have not adopted technology, and suddenly it's a big change for them, and then it becomes an expense because you're first catching up and then you're trying to. So I think we are in absolutely right direction here.